Great to have you with us, folks. The crowd inside the arena is all fired up, and so are we. Don't touch that TV remote, because the lineup we've got on tap is one for the ages. I look at this card and my mouth starts to water. This has all the makings of a legendary night.
We have some fatal four-way action coming up.
The following fatal four-way contest is a no disqualifications match. Making her way to the ring from London, England, Lillian Turner.
Guys, we're getting the night started with an amazing matchup here.
You're absolutely right, Cole. In fact, I don't think there's a better way to start this night than with this match right here.
And I would say this match will have a big impact on how the other women view these competitors moving forward.
Without a doubt, Cole. And given how heated the women's division is right now, even a single loss can set you back considerably.
Sounds to me, guys, like this crowd is ready to get this night started.
They're not the only ones, Cole. It seems to me that these superstars want nothing more than to get their hands on one another.
Well, when it comes to the women's division, it doesn't get much more exciting than what we have coming up here.
Boy, that's the truth. In fact, you can almost feel the anticipation level swell inside the arena as we get closer to the opening bell.
Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
Some people are saying she's at the top of her game right now. Corey, would you agree with that statement?
You know what, Cole? I don't think I've ever been more impressed by her than I am right now. She really has elevated her game to a whole new level in recent weeks.
We have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
And I think we can all agree that this will be no easy match for her here tonight.
Is there ever an easy match when it comes to the women's division, Cole? I'll answer that for you. No. In fact, this might just be the most stacked we've ever seen the women's division.
All right, we're ready to kick this one off.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
Guys, Canadian crowds historically tend to have a mind of their own, but I think we can agree that this match will be electric.
Clearly on a mission here. Putting it all on the line.
A game-changing backbreaker. What has to be going through the mind of Turner right now?
How's she going to get it done here?
You know, really, this match can go either way. It's definitely going to be a good one, though.
Driven down face first with a suplex. Up and over with a suplex. And she comes up short.
If you're going to leave your feet, you got to make sure you're going to land the move.
Her overhand punch finds the mark. Right in the middle of her stomach.
You can see the pain on her face after that slam. Beginning to look bad for her here. Fatal four-way matches are so dangerous. She's going to need to have her head on a swivel throughout this entire match.
This is either a blip on the radar or the beginning of the end for her, guys. But if you ask me, I wouldn't bet against her. Not tonight, not here, not now.
It's been quite the back and forth battle for these women, guys, and I'm willing to bet that's the way it's going to be the rest of the way.
And she's knocked off her feet.
I think that one caught her by surprise, Michael.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
He's got to find a way to get out of this, Michael.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
She's going after her midsection again.
And can you blame her? It practically has a target on it at this point.
And a thunderous crash.
Not looking good for her right now.
She doesn't want to take on much more punishment if she wants to take this fatal four-way match.
She may be in over her head here, guys. I mean, she's taken quite a beating so far in this fatal four-way match.
We've seen it before, guys. When she's fighting from behind, she likes to do something bold to get back in control. I wouldn't be shocked if she does that again here tonight.
Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
God, what a stiff shot.
And right on the mark.
Lucky to avoid that one.
Here we go. Back inside the ring.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
She's off on that one, Corey.
You can say that again.
She's able to get out of the way there.
And we're back to this form of attack.
What an amazing display of power. A bad spot here for Duncan.
This is not how she drew this one up.
She is on fire.
That's not what she had planned.
Well, if it was, she better rethink her plans.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
She counters before it's too late.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
She looks absolutely helpless after that neck breaker. Looks like Duncan's starting to fade a bit.
This is not where she wants to be if she wants to win this fatal four-way match.
Right there.
She wasn't even close, Michael.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as
shoulders down. Is it enough? She's still in it.
Nice kick out.
Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. We're looking at complete domination here.
Look, she reverses out of it,
and not a second too soon. Close call there.
Turner looking completely battered out there. She may not be able to go on much longer here in this fatal four-way match.
We're about to find out what she's made of here, guys. She's beaten and battered right now, but can she come back from it? That's the big question.
Not today. No, she's too quick for her.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Bringing it back into the ring. Looking for a repeat.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
I don't know, guys.
Oh, man! Ouch!
This one's over, guys!
This should do it right there. What a fatal four-way victory.
To win to start off the night.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks. What's this all about?
Her eyes tell me that she is ready to roll.
Let's see what she has to say. Okay. Have to wonder what's on her mind.
And the wait is finally over.
Here we go. Let's find out.
definitely a fan favorite.
You mad, bro? I guess so.
Bad blood is a boiling.
Somebody needs to count the 10.
With all that buildup, it's sad to see it end like that. This one is over.
And it doesn't sound like the fans are too thrilled with the decision here.
No rest for the weary. On to the next. Triple the fun with triple threat action next.
We have a great match coming up next.
I can't wait for this one.
Making her way to the ring, from Istanbul, Turkey, for A, The Outsider.
Guys, this sold-out arena is buzzing right now in anticipation of this triple threat match.
Yeah, and I'm willing to bet the concession stands are on empty right now. Nobody wants to miss even a second of this match.
Byron, many people are saying that these women are the top competitors in the division. Would you agree with that assessment?
Well, the women's division's...
And her opponents. First, from Jamaica, Dayna.
Byron, what should we expect here tonight in this triple threat match?
When it comes to triple threats, Michael, you really have to expect the unexpected. Adding that third superstar to the fray really does add a level of intrigue that just can't be found in a traditional one-on-one match.
Corey, I would say that these women look more than ready to get this match underway.
So am I, Cole. In fact, I've been looking forward to this one ever since it got announced.
Ladies and gentlemen, the atmosphere inside this arena right now is absolutely unreal. This crowd cannot wait to get to this triple threat match.
And they haven't sat down yet, Michael. I'm willing to bet they'll be on their feet the entire match.
And guys, these women appear to be in peak physical condition for this one.
Well, they'd better be, Cole. Given how hot the women's division is right now, even if you're slightly...
All right, let's get this thing going.
When you have competitors on the level of these women, you just know it's going to be a great match.
That shot landed on her and was a direct hit. Her chop lands flush, hits the overhand punch.
That could break a nose. And she lands the bulldog. She goes down like a ton of bricks. She's taking on some offense here. She might want to think about taking a breather and letting the other two women go at it for a while.
Yeah, but I wouldn't count her out yet. Any one of these three women can win this match.
She's starting to take a beating. She's got to be careful this doesn't turn into a two-on-one assault.
This one's still pretty tightly contested. And if you ask me, this is where her amazing perseverance will really kick in.
Oh my goodness, what a takedown. She's not wasting any time. A simply gorgeous Hurricane Rana. Nope, reverses it. And she comes up with a big counter. Well, she wants this win bad. Caught up in the inside cradle. She's got the shoulders down. Oh, man, they don't even seem hurt after that.
She got the shoulder up. That's all that counts.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. Just getting carried around here.
And you have to wonder what the end game is here, Cole.
We
beginning to look bad for her here. She might want to think about taking a breather and letting the other two women go at it for a while.
Not surprising, Cole. When you're in the ring with two of the best women on the roster, you're going to take a few lumps. That's just the way it is.
But it's still early here, guys. It's going to take a whole heck of a lot more than this to keep her down.
Back between the ropes. This is another example of the carnage this beauty can create. What an unbelievable slam. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Incredible. This has to be it.
This could be it.
Having a tough time getting up.
Neckbreaker. Here's her chance.
She's going for the cover.
One, two.
There's an ear fall.
And the match continues.
Can she do it here? Not enough to end this one.
And we continue.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle. Shoulders down. Is it enough? She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
Here we go for the win! And the fight must go on.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael. I don't think she should challenge her.
She can end it here. Oh, kick out.
Just needs to do more damage.
Look at her go.
She has one of the most effective overhands in the game. You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this. She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back.
Counters that one. Back now inside the ring. We're looking at complete domination here. She's got the shoulders down. This battle's not over yet.
She's a warrior, guys.
Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
She's turning the tables.
Ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do.
Big reversal for her there. And she's driven to the mat hard. That could have been it, guys. But she gets to the ropes.
Oh, man, that was close.
Well-executed drop kick. She counters with a move of her own. Will this be it? Here she goes, back in the ring now. She might just be running on instinct at this point.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
And there's the counter. It could be over here. The resolve this woman is showing right now is absolutely unreal.
She just will not give up, Cole.
She is on fire.
She's looking at it.
DDT! This one's over, guys.
Oh, no. We know what this is. DDT! Plenty of downward thrust on that elbow drop. Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
Well done. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. And this has got to be it.
Two! It's over! No! Kick out at two!
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
You gotta believe this one's over. She might have it. And now she's on the offensive.
I wouldn't be at all surprised if she doesn't get up here, guys.
Yeah, this might just be the end of the line for her.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Look at that. She escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
Oh, and she has an answer for that one.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go.
Good night. What a stunner.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
You can see the confidence just beaming. This should do it right there.
One!
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
And now she's on the offensive.
Whoa!
A cross body!
Warm up the bus. This one is over.
She got her with a reversal.
Knocked the breath out with a crushing kick to the gut.
Delivers the breaker with authority. She counters with a move of her own. And she comes up with a big counter. Slams her face down.
Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
Shoulders down. This could be it. Two.
Wow, it doesn't get much closer than that.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take. I can't help but be impressed by these three superstars, guys. This has been absolutely intense.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
And she's toying with her now.
No way she can survive this. Can she?
Got the reversal. What a bulldog.
Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
She lands an enormous elbow.
She's taking a while to recover here, guys.
At this point, she needs a new game plan. What she's been doing clearly isn't working.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Given what we've seen so far, it's almost too bad that two of these superstars will walk out of here as losers.
She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael. Here's where one of these three superstars needs to make a statement.
This could do it.
Two!
Barely at 2.5.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
A few inches off there.
Inches? She missed by at least a foot, Cole.
Not so fast.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
Cross body! That's it. That's what she needed. I'd say the end is near, fellas.
She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
savage DDT.
She's not looking very good right now, guys.
She's got to find a way to get back to her feet. Otherwise, this one's over.
Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
I don't think during her pre-match preparation she expected that. Oh, and there's the DDT.
Been a rough night for her so far, Corey.
It's going to get a lot rougher if she doesn't get up.
This should do it right there. Two and a half. What's keeping them going?
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
On the shoulders here.
And it could be a long way down from there.
Not today. Going to the top. High risk.
She's struggling big time here, guys.
Of course she is, Cole.
Incredible.
It's got to be over now.
This could do it.
One. Two.
A few inches off there.
Inches? She missed by at least a foot, Cole.
She's got something in mind.
Look out. She could be done.
She is on fire.
And this has got to be it.
Two. Shoulder got up, but I don't think it was in time. Come on, ref. Finish the count.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
She certainly landed that one.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
Hey, will this be it? One. Two.
There's the pinfall and the victory. Impressive performance by all three competitors here tonight.
That was one of the most exciting triple threat matches I've seen in a long time.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing contest. No rest for the weary. On to the next. Put down that remote and stay a while.
Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this.
We have a real fan favorite versus a formidable opponent.
Making her way to the ring, from Blackpool, England, Black the Dragon.
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron, we're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
Byron, I think these women may be caught off guard a bit by this stellar crowd reaction they're receiving here.
I don't know why, Michael. It seems like they get one of the biggest reactions each and every week. You think they'd be used to it by now?
Kenya, White the Dragon.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
And Byron, this match will undoubtedly go a long way in proving which competitor is the premier force in the women's locker room.
And because of that, Michael, I'm willing to bet all the other women are surrounding the monitors in the back right now, getting ready for this one.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
And with the women's division as white hot as it is right now, you just know this match is going to be one for the ages.
A bone-crunching backbreaker.
And she delivers a lightning-quick strike.
Got her with the elbow. She looks absolutely helpless after that neck breaker. Plenty of force behind that strike.
Beginning to look bad for her here. To be expected, though, given the competition she's in there with tonight.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
Well, she's looked good up until now. She just has to make sure not to absorb too much punishment here if she wants to get back into this thing.
And she comes up short.
If you're gonna leave your feet, you gotta make sure you're...
She's going for the cover. And she kicks out with relative ease.
I knew she could do it.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
There's the suplex. Oh, and she has an answer for that one.
On the defensive now, but you can bet there's still plenty of gas left in her tank.
How she responds to this is going to be very important moving forward. She simply cannot let it take her out of her game plan.
Devastating DDT. Hoping to end it early. No early kick out.
Still a lot more fight left.
Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
And she hits the Hurricane Rana with amazing grace. Not this time.
I've never seen her miss by so much.
She's on the defensive now. She's going to have to turn things around in a hurry, guys.
And for her sake, you just hope this isn't the beginning of the end for her, especially considering it's been such a tightly fought contest up to this point.
sidewalk slam with authority. She's got the shoulders down and the shoulders up in time.
She's still in this one.
Quick thinking to avoid that one. I don't think during her pre-match preparation she expected that. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. And now she's on the offensive. I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault. She's definitely starting to feel the pressure here, guys.
I don't think I've ever seen her absorb this much punishment, Cole. If she can somehow pull this one off, it would be nothing short of amazing.
You know, sometimes pride makes people think they're better than they actually are. I'm not saying she isn't any good, but there has to be some explanation for what we're seeing here.
Perfectly timed slam.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
That just echoed throughout this
cover. And this one's history. What a win. That's a well-earned victory, if I've ever seen one.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned one-on-one fight.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win. No rest for the weary. On to the next. Singles action coming your way. Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up. We have one of the best talents on the roster to date against an imposing adversary.
Making her way to the ring from Baton Rouge, Louisiana, Rhyan, Olivia.
Big time singles matches on deck here. And Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
Byron, what do you think about the shape these women appear to be in right now? They've clearly been prepping for this one.
Oh, without a doubt, Michael. I don't know specifically what they're doing inside the gym, but it's definitely working.
Continental champion, the unpredictable
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
Determined looks on these faces of these women for sure, wouldn't you agree, Byron?
Absolutely, but that shouldn't come as any surprise, especially considering how intense the women's division is right now.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
Guys, Canadian crowds historically tend to have a mind of their own, but I think we can agree that this match will be electric. Watch out. Wow, what a slam. Don't let the beauty fool you. She has power. Got her with the elbow.
She's taking on some offense here. Nothing she can't fire back from, though.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
That's like watching someone being manhandled. What force! That lands. She's calling her out.
She should stay where she is.
She counters with a move of her own. And she comes up with a big counter. She doesn't want to get counted out here.
Well, she better get back in that ring then.
She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back.
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah. Down, and I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
Wow, it doesn't get much closer than that.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
She makes it look easy. Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
I think she should stay down.
She got her with the drop kick.
She's fading very quickly here, guys. This match is clearly taking it all out of her.
I would never question her toughness, but at this point, I just don't see how she can win this match. She's simply taken too much offense.
Well, the good news for her is that it appears it's gonna be over shortly.
And this has gotta be it.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Oh, what a DDT!
Wow. Wow, she's fought her way all the way.
This should do it right there. She wants to finish this. She's looking at it. Uh-oh, the gourd buster.
She's back in full control now.
It could be over here. And there's the counter. Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what'll happen next?
She's taking a while to recover here, guys.
At this point, she needs a new game plan. What she's been doing clearly isn't working.
Will this be it? When she gets in attack mode, look out. She might have it. There it is, the Uranagi.
That's all she wrote, fellas.
She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael.
Some good technique right there.
And it's reversed. Getting your feet taken out from underneath you like that can completely take you off your game. This could do it.
One, two.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
You get up from that. Damage inflicted with a snapmare. Can't wake up from that one.
She is on fire.
She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
And drops her on her face. Oh, and she gets her with the elbow. She's licking her chops.
The end may be near.
Huge slam right there.
That has got to be it. Did you see the
shoulders down? This could be it.
Two, three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it. These fans are hoping the next match is as entertaining as the last. Singles match on tap next.
Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up.
We have a real fan favorite versus a formidable opponent.
Making her
and
way
now
to
with
the
commentary
ring.
From myself
from Seoul,
and Corey
South
Graves.
Korea, Choi.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
She clearly looks to be in great shape, but Corey, is she mentally prepared for this match here tonight?
Well, she better be, because if she's not, I can guarantee that tonight is going to be a very short night for her.
And her opponent, from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, Dani Torres.
Two of WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
And what about this crowd reaction, guys?
Yeah, the WWE Universe is definitely ready to see these women square off. And I can't say that I blame them.
This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
And with the famed North Saskatchewan River flowing outside, we're ready to go inside with what promises to be a great match. And there's a vicious slam. She delivers a lethal forearm. Putting all that power to good use. On a hard knee to her opponent. Torres not looking himself right now.
But you can bet there's still plenty of gas left in her tank.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
When assessing where these women are right now health-wise, there's definitely a sizable gap. But don't count her out just yet. I haven't seen many competitors as perseverant as she is.
She has to be in pain from her neck all the way down to her tailbone. Ah. She's off on that one, Corey.
You can say that again.
Torres in a very unfavorable position here.
Her opponent's clearly getting the best of her here.
If she's not careful, this could very easily spiral out of control for her in a hurry.
And now she's on the offensive.
And can you believe that impact?
Clobbers her with a vicious overhand.
Well, I guess that'll teach her a lesson.
Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
She's on a roll now.
And she turns it around on her.
Oh, and she has an answer for that one.
She's starting to stagger a bit, but this certainly isn't something she can't come back from.
You know what I like about her? She's not in there trying to disrespect her opponent. She's just trying to win the match. That's all.
Two.
She's starting to get on a roll.
Three.
Keep your eye on this one.
Look at this.
No! She breaks it!
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
She counters with a move of her own. Got the reversal.
That packed a punch.
Uh-oh, this doesn't look good, Byron.
Yeah, this is how people end up getting hurt.
The face is absorbing a lot of damage here.
A quick finish. Can she do it?
And it's reversed.
And she comes up with a big counter.
And there's the counter.
And the strike lands.
Look at that. She nailed her.
Now that's how you land a well-placed strike on your opponent. What force. I thought the canvas would break. That slam was powered by superhuman strength.
This match is living proof that the divas of the WWE are so much more than just a pretty smile.
Nope, reverses it.
She comes up big with a reversal.
The spin and then the double leg takedown. Wow.
Witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
This might be it. She's got her now.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
What a combination, Cole. That might just do it here.
Will this be it?
One, two, three.
The singles match has come to an end. Wow.
is your winner, Choi.
A very impressive victory.
It's wins like that that makes this girl such a force to be reckoned with here in the WWE.
What a matchup that was. Truly incredible. Here we go, the main event. Singles match on tap next.
Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
We have a real fan favorite against an imposing adversary.
Oh, I cannot wait.
Making her way to the ring from Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, Anna.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
Tell me, Corey, what should we expect to see from her here tonight?
Well, Cole, my sources are telling me that she's been working on a few new offensive moves. I can't confirm that we'll see them here tonight, but it's definitely something to keep an eye out for.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
Well, to say she looks ready to go here might just be an understatement.
Yeah, Cole, she's been looking forward to this one for a very long time. It sounds like this crowd has been, too.
All right, let's get this thing going. Pure dominance here, guys.
Talk about getting caught off guard.
Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get.
I guess that'll teach her a lesson.
She's looking at it. Leg drop!
Wow, the crowd's on the edge of their seats.
Turn out the lights.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
This could do it.
Referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Oh, look at this. This is ridiculous.
Why is this ridiculous? Take them both out at the same time. It's smart. Got to keep your head on a swivel at all times.